Hi, my name is Anu. I am an entrepreneur running my own startup named AgroWave, where we are helping farmers to get good returns on their produce, majorly by optimizing agriculture supply chain using data-driven technology. I belong to a very small village named Manuri, which is in Rajasthan state. So I have done my schooling from the village itself. So I've done my schooling till 8th class from the government school in Hindi medium. And after 8th, so we had a school in the town, which was basically 5 kilometers away from the village. So we used to go by foot on daily basis. So I have done my 9th and 10th from there, and then we moved to a city where, very small city where I've done my 11th and 12th. Flashed back into my childhood, where I used to see my grandfather facing difficulties to sell his produce into the market. I quit that startup. I did a lot of research. What is, that problem? How large is that problem? And what are the existing solutions? What could be the other solutions? So I researched and then found that there are already people who are trying to solve this problem, and this is a huge problem. It's not just about my grandfather, but it's about millions of farmers. So I started AgroWave with the aim to help farmers and definitely to implement the technology which can be successful at a very large scale. So that's how I started AgroWave. When I joined IIT Delhi, it was basically a proud moment for me and for my whole family. But then, once I get into the system, I realize that, there are very different people from different backgrounds, different stories, different learnings and all. And I was from a very small village, like not knowing English especially, and all the classes and people speak in English only. So I had a struggle initially to adjust with people in the college. I joined athletics, where I used to run 800 meter and 400 meter, and then from there I had a different journey, and which basically gave me a lot of confidence. After I started AgroWave, definitely as an entrepreneur you have many challenges every day. Like the phase is like, it's like a sine curve. Like lose high, lose high. Something which can be your escape mechanism or something like that. So I read a lot of books which I relate about my challenges. So I read a lot of books about startups. I read a lot of books about emotional intelligence. I read books on different kind of leaderships and then female leaders. As I mentioned, female leaders. So coming to that part, I feel like not very, very much, but I feel like we have to fight a lot as compared to the men in the industry. Looking at the future, I believe that I would be able to grow AgroWave as a big company, and currently that's my aim, to whatever problem I am solving currently for the farmers, My aim is to grow that solution, I mean to grow the scale of the solution, and want to scale my startup. Growing alone, growing people along is very important because you know, as a leader, three things are very important for you: your vision, and then your people, and then how you do it. So yeah, that's it. That's about myself, and yeah, thank you so much.